Hi folks, here we are back with the Martine Howes Baylis Gemini steam plant for the Topaz, and we're about 35 PSI, which is going really well. This is the second turnaround, going really well, pH 4 and stroke. Going really well though. This dates to 1986. I've kind of done a better video than last time because it was only like working up about 18 PSI because of the bad weather. But here it's really good and moving quite well. So on these engines, before you can put it in reverse, you've got to put it on to stop. Okay, so you get the stop and then you can put the wheel in reverse and then open the clutch. It's a really lovely engine this is. I've installed this, like I said before, on another video, which is going really well. It's really quiet. Okay, and I'll see you next time.